Okay, so we got some work to do, obviously. We're on hole number six. We're at only minus six, so we're gonna have to start dropping in some. I don't know, I'm gonna need a hole in one or a bird or an eagle on a par four, that type of thing, because I need to get three eagles somehow to tie for the last position. And being that I botched the last par five, is not doing me any good. Now this would be a bonus right here if he did not, if he forfeited the match. That would give me an automatic eagle, but not so lucky. Now you gotta be careful on this hole because you don't want to just barely make the green because you will be in trouble. Is the tree out of his way? Nope, he's not gonna be making the green. You gotta make sure you slide it in there somewhere past those trees. So we don't have to go crazy. We just want to get it past
Big
trees
shot.
without going into the rough or the sand, which this should probably do nicely. That was close though. I think I bounced, my bounce got that tree a little bit. But this sets up nicely for maybe the shot at an eagle, which would help the score I'm gonna need very much. Yeah, he's got no chance. Did he quit? This would be fantastic. I think he did. Nope, not so lucky. Because I do believe at this point it would still give me the automatic eagle. He's still not playing. He should have gone off to the right and put a wicked hook on it.
Great shot.
Oh, don't make the green. Okay, we kind of need this one somehow here. I'm gonna go with my backspin.
Perfect shot.
We'll see. No, didn't go far enough.
Nice on.
Didn't go far enough by the hole, so we'll end up with the bird. A disappointment. I should have went just with the roll, but you can't win them all, I guess. Well, here's his opportunity to tie it up. Get a nice roll. Oof. Close.
Nice on.
I like putting balls to win. Then I don't have to visit the shootout. So there you have it. Hole number six. Give us a minus seven, and we'll move on to hole number 7.